join us today for this classic SEC rivalry. I tell you what, there's little in the way of camaraderie between these two schools. Let's head down to the coin toss now. And it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Tennessee is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 25-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. To get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
Second down, 15 to go. Ball on their own 20. It's caught, and they make the stop at the 31. Quick throw, and down he goes around the 39-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
From their own 39-yard line. First down. Tackle around the 38-yard line. They get nice yardage on that run. Third down again. And he is drilled at the 43.
That's good decision making there and mechanics by the quarterback. He knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but he looked off the other receivers first.
He fights forward to about the 40. From the 40-yard line, it's second down. He tackles him hard at the 38. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. He's taken down at the 38-yard line, and he manages to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. The running back gets 2 on the carry. The ball, fumble. It's picked up by the defense. The 10. Touchdown, Gators.
offensive touchdowns give teams such a big morale lift. This was a really nice play to grab the loose ball and take it the distance.
And he adds the extra point. Florida, yet set to kick this one away. He'll return it from the three. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. This offense has got to try to pull it all together now after the fumble cost them 6 points just moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you, but it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Come on, D! So
Mike 51! Mike 51!
And he's tackled at the 41.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
They'll bring him down
right around the 38-yard line.
There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Up the middle for a nice gain. He's tackled at the 48-yard line. Brooks is the punter. Let's get some points going right now. Not a lot of offense here in the opening quarter.
I'm with you. I'd like to see a lot more offense than we've seen up to this point. Give credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offense coordinators get more of a feel for things and start to adjust their play call.
They're ready to begin another drive. Florida is up a score. Pitches in, and he's got a lane. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
Now he took the pitch there and was able to get the first down. It's a nice option play.
From their own 33-yard line, first down. Scrambling around. Brought down around the 41-yard line. Gains his way to midfield. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Made right around the 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. And he's taken down at about the 19-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
Florida is up 7. Inside give. Nice gain as he works the right side. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Makes it out to about the 7. Hoping to double their lead here as they close in on the goal line. He's going to try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
Tenth play of the drive. Fires out to his receiver, and they make the stop at the 2-yard line. The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's 3rd and goal from the 1. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Touchdown, Florida!
There are some guys, when they get near the goal line, they just have a knack for getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
And he hits the PAT. So an 11-play, 85-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
And he's taken down at the 16-yard line. Florida's defense really came to play early in this football game.
Well, they've done a good job here early, but you know eventually this offense is going to start clicking. Let's see if this defense can sustain this for the rest of the game.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, 5 wide receivers in the formation. And they hit him in the backfield. Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 13. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Anderson is back awaiting the punt. He makes it out to midfield. The Gators really could have overlooked this team today, I think, very easily, but they haven't done that so far.
No, you can't take anybody too lightly, and they've obviously not done that. They come out of the gate today and really putting a lot of points up on the board.
And we've reached the end of the first quarter. The Gators lead it by 2 touchdowns. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Fires quickly to the tight end. And down he goes at the 41-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Run there.
They should continue to run the ball. If they keep this up, the defense will wear down very quickly.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's wrapped up for the sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
37-yard line. Second down.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Here's the give. Runs outside for a nice gain. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He makes it to the 15-yard line. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
They'll line it up for the field goal. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This defense has everything. They kind of have that blue-collar, workman-like approach, but they also have a blend of tremendous speed to go along with that work ethic. And the better they play, they seem to feed off of it, and it continues throughout the whole ballgame.
Quick strike to the receiver, and he's hit immediately. McCoy picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. To the 40. Gets to around the 42. And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
They looked like they've never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
He scrambled, runs with it, and he's got room. And he's level at the 48. Strike to his receiver, no good. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Tackle at about the 41. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's taken down at the 29-yard line. Five wide. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. The 26. And he's tackled at the 15-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Zips it to the tight end. They'll bring him down at the 6. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. Small gets another carry. Good outside run there. They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
He's tackled at the two. Touchdown Volunteers.
I think the option down by the goal line is a great call. It puts so much pressure on the defense and allows the quarterback to have the decision to run it or pitch it. And this time it worked to perfection.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a 14-play, 76-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 17-7. Gets out to about the 21. Well, the last drive was good for three, but I'm sure in this one they'll be looking to double that. Complete, and he stopped immediately.
Man left.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
It out maybe to the 26-yard line. And this one is a beauty. Oh, what a hit. Nice yardage on the run back. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
And they'll bring him down behind the line. It's second and 11. Ball on their own 39. Tackled for a loss. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He's pushed out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Looked like offsides. Here's the official call.
It's easy to teach guys to watch the ball and not listen to the quarterback's cadence, but some quarterbacks are just so good at barking out the signals that they're still able to draw some of these guys offsides.
Tackled after a decent pickup. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, and you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. That time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
Passes to the wideout, and he can't pull it in. From their own 20-yard line, it's third down. They got to him, and he did not get the first down. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. He's at midfield. Whoa, he just took a licking. They're set to go for another round. They come out on an empty backfield. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Brought down around the 21-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 19. Gets it. He's in space. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. And he'll lose yardage. We're at the 1 minute mark, first half.
Roger, Roger. Watch the team. Watch the team. Watch the team.
Here we go.
Let's go. Green on
run. They'll go with a counter. And he shoved out of bounds at the 12. Pass incomplete, and a great job that time on defense.
Good job here, but let me tell you something, that wideout was left out to dry that time.
Woo. Fourth down, this should be an easy field goal, and they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Florida is up 7. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 39. Throws it. This one will fall incomplete.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
He's taken down at the 47. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line. They just inch past the marker.
Yeah, it looked like he got it just by the nose of the football.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Pressure got to him, and it's picked off. He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
He goes up, picked off. We played a half of football. The Gators lead 17-10. All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Now he tries to buy some time. Fumble, loose ball. They'll get him for a loss. From their own 28-yard line, third down. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And down he goes, around the 43-yard line. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
From the 47-yard line. It's second down.
Hey, Mike's 15. Three.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 43. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Around the 40-yard line. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Florida up 7 points. He's on the run. He's taken down right around the 26-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. He wants it all going long.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Makes it out to about the 46. Offense lines up in a five wide set and a defense anticipating pass here. Quick out to his receiver. And he's tackled at the 37-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Fires out to his wide out. They'll bring him down around the 31-yard line. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Got him on the screen play. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Deep pass to the end zone.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
He gets it up, and he splits the uprights.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
17-13, Florida. Tennessee gets set to kick this one away. From his own goal line, he's to the 20. He's tackled at the 28. The Volunteers have really surprised everybody in this football game.
They have not been intimidated at all, which is great to see. The attitude and effort of this team's put them in a position where they got a shot to win this game here in the second half.
The offense will be hoping for a little more success than they had the last time out. Florida is up by four. Gets it out quickly. He's to the 40. Brought down at the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he is drilled at the 40-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. Nice run, and he's brought down. Slings it, and he's taken down at the 27-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 27-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Brought down in the open field. From the 22-yard line, third down. Florida holds a four-point lead. And they make the stop at the 13-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Hit out of bounds
at the 7-yard line.
Quick strike to the receiver. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Anderson gets the ball left side. Runs outside for a nice gain. 10th play of the drive.
Touchdown, Florida. It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 10-play, 72-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Knocked out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Passes it to the middle of the field. Tackle made at the 34-yard line. There's a strike complete, and he tackles him hard at the 37. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 33-yard line. Quick pass. And down he goes.
Around the 32-yard line.
So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Small takes a handoff. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23.
No chance. Mike 17. Ready? Mike 17.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, and somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and it's good.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
24-16, Florida. Brooks is lined up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. Tackle at the 17. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
If you can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
Second and 14. Ball on their own 13. Florida up by 8. Takes a hand up, but brought down before he could go anywhere. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
And he's brought down there by the senior at linebacker. That won't be the last time today we'll be talking about this young man.
Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in.
41-yard line.
So at the end of the third quarter, the Gators lead 24-16. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
He gets to about the 31-yard line. They go with a run. And they got him for a loss.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
He's knocked out of bounds
around the 23-yard line.
Scrambled. He gets sacked on the play. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Touchdown, Tennessee! Very impressive run by the halfback to find the end zone.
Good play call here by the offense coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
He's got it for two.
Those guys just came through with probably the biggest play of the game. They had to get the conversion, and they got it.
Tennessee lines up for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 28.
You've got to be aware that capitalizing on this drive is crucial. You want to take the pressure off you and put it on your opponent.
Middle, got his back. That's a great tackle at the 27. That'll be a loss of one.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. He's met immediately.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Tackle at the 38.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down
at about the 49.
Hey!
tackled at the 49. From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. And so it's another third down upcoming here. He delivers, makes the catch, and gets out of bounds. Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. Caught with room to work. He's at the 20. He's tackled at the 13. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Hits him hard at the 9-yard line. From the 9-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down right around the 10-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
Wasn't a bad pass at all, but just a good heads-up effort to get his fingertips on the ball.
This isn't much more than an extra point. It's up, and it is good.
And with that, all the pressure now shifts back to the other side. That's what a good kicker can do.
Florida is lining up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 23. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Throwing right. Brought down at the 38-yard line. Makes it out to about the 46. Fights forward to about the 49. He tackles him for a loss. From their own 48-yard line, second down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. The halfback with a carry, and he's taken down at the 49-yard line. Pass complete and taken down immediately. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. He zips it out to the left. And they make the stop at the 16. He's on the run.
There's a fumble.
Scoops up the loose ball. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Quick out to his receiver. And he's level at the 11.
And watch that. And watch the ball. Mike 17. Mike 17.
Big play there. And now they're looking at first and goal.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Just inside the five. Second down. Just over a minute left. Touchdown, and now they're in front. Late in the fourth quarter, and the big question is, in a game this close, who's going to crack first? And he adds the extra point. A 12-play, 78-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 31-27. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The Gators were really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimme.
Well, they've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Tackle made at the 34. He's hit and taken down. He steps out around the 45-yard line. It's second and five here. Ball on their own 45. Oh, and he can't hang on. Huge drop there. Now he's scrambling. Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. We have less than a minute to go. Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback. Knocked out of bounds at the 40. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
No, it's
is to the back, incomplete. From the 40-yard line, third down. He's scrambling. Breaks one. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Florida is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
And if they don't get this one, you can start to warm up the bus. He's at the 30.
Completes.
It's the junior. And down he goes.
Right around the 30.
Easy, easy. Kill, 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 kill.
Switch, switch,
Black
switch.
Five. Down. Ready. No, that's it. No, that's it.
From the 30-yard line, it's second down. Tosses across the middle to his tight end, and he is drilled at the 21. He scrambles. He's wrapped up for the sack. Throws it. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 31-27, Volunteers. Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
Nothing adds to the pageantry of college football more than a good rivalry. This was a great game that should only add more fuel to the fire for next year's matchup, and boy, was it fun to watch.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.